hope you guys are safe at home. Today's recipe is yummy, yummy chocolate brownie. You can have it anytime you want and you can make it by watching my video. It's very simple and easy recipe. Kids will definitely like it at home if you try it. Come on, let's start making it. These are ingredients. You have half cup flour, cocoa powder and it's a bit tough, sugar, 1 cup of sugar, baking powder, 1/2 cup of butter, 2 eggs, walnut, salt, vanilla essence. Got some mixing bowl ready, let's add some butter to the bowl. Let's mix it. And then we need to add some sugar. In this mixture, let's add 1 spoon of vanilla extract. And then let's add 2 eggs. Then let's mix it. Mix it nicely until it gets more fluffy. Look how nicely fluffy I'm going to taste it. It's so yummy. I've got 1/4 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon baking powder. Let's add it. And then some flour. Finally, we added walnuts. Let's add it to the bowl and then we need to mix it nicely and then the brownie will come very nicely. You mix it very gently and then the brownie will come so nicely. Wow, look how my brownie mixture turned up. I'm eagerly waiting to eat it. We're ready to bake it now. Yeah, but before that, before we put it in the fray, we need to spread some butter so the mix don't ready. Let's add the mixture to it. Look how light it is. Let's put it in the oven for 25 minutes. Look how nicely it's getting in the oven. I'm eagerly waiting to eat it. It still has 5 more minutes to cook and then you'll get it out and I'll eat it. Wow, my brownie is nice and ready. Let's cut it into pieces and eat them.
Very good.
Cut it into pieces now. Look how nice the cheese is, soft in the middle. I'm going to eat it now. You should definitely try this at home. It's so yummy. If you eat it, that means you like it. Thanks for watching my video.